Oh, we have these posters of DC that his mom made when he was 5 in hopes that he would be Frank Sinatra. Actually, you know, I'm kind of glad that didn't happen. I'd much rather have those DC. They're available, and I wanted to do an auction, but it seems like that would get a little bit weird here. So just, you know, if you would like to buy one, just drop the money in the jar and take it home with you, and DC will sign it. And DC will also be on stage with me next weekend, next Sunday, from 3 to 5 at the Kick Butt Show that I run for songwriters the second Sunday of every month. It's going to be DC and Laura Marie, and I'm really excited about it. Yeah. Yeah. And I will be having my CD release party on March 2nd right here on this very stage with lots of surprises. And I'm going to do a song from that CD. Brand new. It turned into a book as a result of Charlie's tender attention. And there's a copy of it over there. And if you buy one, just drop the money in that jar for DC.
Yeah.
So this was the first one for that CD. Rachel's sister. Sometimes I think that started before she was even born. She was lively, she was clever, and everybody loved her. And when the men came looking, it was Rachel they looked for, not me. I was Rachel's sister. Water, asked if she was Laban's daughter, and she ran home to let us know to make room for one more. I fell in love that night at dinner. He never saw me for watching her, and when the meal was over, it was Rachel he asked for, not me. Rachel's sister.
Rachel's sister.
If you are looking for my love, I've got some advice for you.
my true lover is you.
Write a song for Valentine's Day, and I was single. I just met Rusty. And I thought, I'll write a song about my future Valentine, because I have no Valentine. And then I thought, oh, if I write a song about my future Valentine, I can only sing it on Valentine's Day. So I'll write a song about my future one and only, and then Rusty went up helping me with it. Rusty's sister.
Rusty's sister?
Rusty's sister, no. That to anyone out there who's looking for somebody. It's not that I am lost without you. I'm not marooned in misery. I'm not drifting. I'm blue by you. Shipwrecked out at sea. And I'm not waiting to be rescued. So whenever you appear, there's a place for you right here. So don't be long, dear. This could be our year. The coast is so clear for my future one moment.